it's Inuyasha. And as some of you may heard, the original voice actor for Miroku has passed away on October 17th of 2018 from a stroke. The original Japanese voice actor. And it's a big loss for us, our perverted noble monk. Rest in peace.